arrivals are tracked on your right. Bird activity in vicinity of airport. Land and hold short operations in effect. Potential aircraft. Trans weather information for Atlanta area available from Transit and Flight Weather Advisory Service or flight service stations. Operate transponder with mode 3 on the lands, taxiways, and runways. Include your call sign in the reflex. Upon receipt of your ATC clearance, reflex only your squad code. Advise on initial contact. You have information Foxtrot. Atlanta International Airport Avis Information Foxtrot. 01520. Lens 1508. Visibility 10. Few clouds at 11,000. Temperature 17. 2.7. Altimeter 3031. Simultaneous approaches are in progress. Visual approach runway 8 left. ILS runway 9 arrive approach. Visual approach runway 10. Simultaneous departures. Departing runways 8 right, left. Runway 9 left departures. Expect intersection departure from taxiway M2. Ground control assign runway with taxi instructions. Expect RMAV off the ground runway 8 right, 9 left notices to airmen. Continuous descent arrivals check for open notices to airmen for expected runway. 30 arrivals expect 8 left. Code arrivals expect 9 right. Bird activity in vicinity of airport. Land and hold short operations in effect. Attentional aircraft. Trans weather information for Atlanta area available from Transit and Flight Weather Advisory Service or flight service stations. Operate transponder with mode 3 on the lands, taxiways, and runways. Include your call sign in the reflex. Upon receipt of your ATC clearance, reflex only your squad code. Advise on initial contact. You have information Foxtrot. Atlanta International Airport Avis Information Foxtrot. 01520. Lens 1508. Visibility 10. Few clouds at 11,000. Temperature 17. 2.7. Altimeter 3031. Simultaneous approaches are in progress. Visual approach runway 8 left. ILS runway 9 arrive approach. Visual approach runway 10. Simultaneous departures. Departing runways 8 right. Left. Runway 9 left departures. Expect intersection departure from taxiway M2. Ground control assign runway with taxi instructions. Expect RMAV off the ground runway 8 right. 9 left notices to airmen. Continuous descent arrivals check local notices to airmen for expected runway. 30 arrivals expect 8 left. Code arrivals expect 9 right. Bird activity in vicinity of airport. Land and hold short operations in effect. Attentional aircraft. Trans weather information for Atlanta area available from Transit and Flight Weather Advisory Service or flight service stations. Operate transponder with mode 3 on the lands, taxiways, and runways. Include your call sign in the reflex. Upon receipt of your ATC clearance, reflex only your squad code. Advise on initial contact. You have information Foxtrot. Atlanta International Airport Avis Information Foxtrot. 01520. Lens 1508. Visibility 10.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is the captain speaking. I'd like to welcome you aboard this Southwest Airlines flight and invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. We'll talk to you again when we get to cruise.
We're ready to go. few flashing lights up in here.
Hello and welcome aboard Southwest Flight 441 with nonstop service to Raleigh-Durham. If you're going to Raleigh-Durham, you're in the right place. If you're not, you're about to have a really long evening. We'd like to tell you now about some important safety features of this aircraft. The most important safety feature we have aboard this plane is the flight attendants. Please look at one now. There are six exits aboard this plane, two at the front, two over the wings, and two out the plane's rear end. If you're seated in one of the exit rows, please do not store your bags by your feet. That would be a really bad idea. Please take a moment and look around and find the nearest exit. Count the rows of seats between you and the exit. In the event that the need arises to find one, trust me, you'll be glad you did. We have pretty blinking lights on the floor that will blink in the direction of the exits. White ones along the normal rows, and pretty red ones at the exit rows.
Exit 28, taxi.
A loss of cabin pressure. These baggy things will drop down over your head. You
exit 20, heavy runway 9 or left, taxi via Romeo, Papa, cross runway 9 or right, squawk mode Charlie.
Promise. If you're sitting next to a child, or someone
who's
acting
Romeo,
like
Papa,
a child,
Lima,
please do us all a favor and put on your mask
right.
First. If you're more children, please take a moment now to decide which one is your favorite. Help that one first, then work your way down. In the seat pocket in front of you is a pamphlet about the safety features of this plane. I usually use it as a fan when I'm having my own personal summer. It makes a very good fan. It also has pretty pictures. Please take it out and play with it now. Please take a moment now to make sure your seat belts are fastened low and tight about your waist. To fasten the belt, insert the metal tab into the buckle. To release, it's a pulley thing, not a pushy thing like your car, because you're on an airplane. Hello! There's no smoking in the cabin on this flight. There is also no smoking in the laboratories. If we see smoke coming from the laboratories, we'll assume you are on fire and put you out. This is a free service we provide. There are two smoking sections on this flight. One outside each wing exit. We did not have a movie in the smoking section tonight.
This all aircraft, Atlanta Tower, information, Gulf now current.
There it is, the movie tonight.
Local altimeter, 30.
In a moment, we'll be turning off the cabin lights, and it's going to get really dark, really fast. If you're afraid of the dark, now would be a good time to reach up, press the yellow button. The yellow button turns on your reading light. Please, don't press the orange button unless you absolutely have to. The orange button is your seat ejection button. We're glad.
Southwest 441, runway 9 or left, taxi straight ahead, Lima 5, right on Mike 2.
In giving us your business and your money, if there's anything we can do to make you more comfortable, please don't hesitate to ask. If you all weren't strapped down, you would have given me a standing ovation, wouldn't you?
For
Southwest 227, Atlanta Tower. I have your clearance advisor to come.
Ready, copy.
Southwest 227, you're clear to the Midway Airport via the Atlanta 9 departure, North 1 transition. Minutes filed, maintain 10,000, 10,000, expect flight level 360, 10 minutes after departure, 132.97, squawk 7272.
Southwest 7
Southwest 227, readback is correct. You can expect runway 8 right for the departure, coming to the north side of the ramp when ready for taxi.
8 right, on north side.
Southwest 441, RNAV Midas, runway 9 or left at Mike 2, clear for takeoff.
RNAV Midas, clear for takeoff.
FedEx 820, when able, runway 9 or left, line up and wait.
Okay. Wait, 9 or left, FedEx 820.
Southwest 441, contact Atlanta Center 132.97, we'll see you.
Southwest 441, Atlanta Center, we're going to contact Atlanta, maintain flight level 410. Southwest 441, proceed direct to Collier's VR.
Van Mountain Center 501, we have Donaldson in sight.
7501, clear for the visual. Runway 23 to Donaldson Tower is currently offline. Ready services are terminated. Squawk and maintain VFR. Have a good night.
Alright, yep, we'll go ahead and cancel the IFR with you. We understand you want to squawk VFR. We'll see you there.
Atlanta Center, FedEx 820, with passing 5,100 for 10,000.
FedEx 820, Atlanta Center, ready to contact Atlanta, maintain the level 380, proceed direct to
Chuck. Can you just repeat the altitude for us?
380.
climbing 2 5 4 3 8 0 5 6 8 14 heavy.
Turn on your electronic devices, such as calculators, CD players, and laptop computers.
Scuttle 3809 Indy Center, offline rate of services terminated, frequency change approved by Mike.
Fire frequency change approved. Delta 3809. We'll see you.
Sante.
Hello, sir.
How's it going?
Good yourself?
Another day, another penny.
Same here, man. I'm working on a merge right now.
Ah.
Almost done.
Raja.
I don't know why, but, you know, I love the Aerosoft Airbus, the way it flies and everything. The only thing that really bugs me is the model has no animations like wing flex or anything. I know that's not a big deal, but for me it's like, it kills the screenshots or whatever.
Yeah, I like to see little flexes every now and then.
So I figured out a way how to get the Project Airbus model, FSX model, to merge properly with the Airsoft Airbus.
Nice.
Southwest 227, an active departure, heading 060, runway 26 left, clear for takeoff.
Just here, kicking the rudder pedal to Venice.
Nice.
Southwest 297, line of center, climb and maintain level 360.
60, right. Stay ahead again. 60, 0.
Southwest 227, climbing 360, and resume our navigation.
Be right back.
Roger.
FedEx 820, Message Center, offline, road services, terminated, frequency change approved, good night.
Second message, where's that? FedEx 820.
FedEx 820, affirm, Message Center, offline, road services, terminated, frequency change approved.
Alright, over Memphis, have a good night. Thank you, Atlanta.
Southwest 441, Jacksonville Center, offline, road services, terminated, frequency change approved.
22-8 for Southwest 441, we'll see.
Southwest 227, Atlanta Center is closing, rate of services terminated, frequency change approved tonight.
And
Southwest Flight 441 service to Raleigh, Durham. My name is Tamari Chambers. I'll be your captain today. Accompanying me is my first officer, Rachel Stokes. 1 hour, 25 minutes en route. We've already been able to shave off a couple of that, so we're looking at 44 minutes en route left on this flight. We're expecting a relatively smooth ride over to North Carolina, so fasten the sign is off, but we ask that you do keep your seatbelt fastened for the chance of unexpected rough air. Tracking right now for an early arrival into Charlotte. And we'll let you know about the weather once we get a little bit closer. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've reached our cruising altitude for today's flight. I've turned off the seatbelt sign. You're now free to move about the cabin. While you're seated, I'll ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened, just like we do up here in the cockpit. We're currently estimating an on-time arrival. Sit back, relax, enjoy the flight, and we'll talk with you again once we're on the ground.
few moments, the flight attendants will be mulling around the cabin to offer you hot or cold drinks, as well as our very own Southwest peanuts. Alcoholic drinks are also available at a nominal charge. However, we keep those in the cockpit with the captain. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
what up?
crashing that.
Say again?
You calling me honey?
Not I, said the blind man.
Streaming some stuff?
Yeah, if I can get it working properly. I was like, oh, top and set.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we begin our descent into the Raleigh-Durham area, please make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position. Make sure your seat belt is securely fastened and all carry-on luggage is stowed underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. Please turn off all electronic devices until we are safely parked at the gate. Thank you.
seated for landing.
Quiet night tonight.
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah.
57 minutes till arrival.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Venice.
How's your flight?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Raleigh-Durham. For your safety and comfort, we ask that you please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign.
How's it going?
This will indicate that we have parked at the gate and that it is safe for you to move about. Please check around your seat for any personal belongings you may have brought on board with you. And please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as heavy articles may have shifted during the flight.
Nice.
On behalf of Southwest Airlines and this Atlanta-based crew, I'd like to thank you for joining us on this trip, and we are looking forward to seeing you on board again in the near future. Have a nice day.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're happy to have you at the gate a little bit early. We've enjoyed serving you and hope to see you on another Southwest flight real soon.
said the fly.
What is she running away from?
What the heck happened there?